What is SPC? SPC stands for Statistical Process Control. SPC is a set of process optimization methods that is focused on continuous improvement and applies selected statistical tools to do so. SPC is used in conducting statistical analysis and employs statistical methods for this purpose. Statistics is a mathematical science pertaining to the collection of facts and the analysis of data that describes phenomena. Statistics is based on observation and uses experimental and tests methods. The observed populations are related to the whole surrounding environment, from microstructures such as atoms and parts of atoms, microorganisms, to the macro world, world and population of the world, planets, and space. As with SPC, statistical analysis allows studying on the representatives of big data, sample, and population. This is the essence of statistics. With regard to population, we examine all the units of a given population without exception. Example populations that are subject to statistical analysis include population and housing census data, birth records, number of infections during an epidemic. A sample is a set of selected representatives of a given population, purposive or random sampling, that is subject to analysis. Tests carried out by independent units and research institutes during parliamentary elections are examples of the act of sampling. Testers of big data systems and populations may face problems related to the scale of the test, the huge amount of data to be processed and analyzed, limited processing capacity, and limits to the duration of the analysis. The cost of the testing itself may also be a deciding factor. Therefore, SPC is mainly based on analyzing a statistical sample that, provided that it is properly selected, purposive or random sampling, will reflect the examined population with acceptable, determined by statistical error bounds, accuracy. Another problem encountered in testing is that each of the checked processes and populations will not wait patiently to be examined in a simple and quick manner. A natural feature common to the observed processes is the variability and dispersion of parameters. This is caused by various factors. These factors can be divided into two types: special factors and natural factors. They lead to changes in the observed values in the process and are the cause of dispersion of parameters. Special factors may lead to quite large changes in the process. The values examined may have a large dispersion and may be repeated, but their causes are very specific. These can be machinery failures and damage to tools, defective raw materials, sudden changes in power supply conditions such as voltage, failure to take important action. Natural factors cause rather small changes in the process, but they are present all the time and have many diverse causes. They are the typical imperfection of the surrounding world, and certain differences need to be tolerated in dimensions, chemical composition, and all kinds of measurable quantities. These are, for instance, changes of material over time with intolerance limits, temperature changes in the production hall, setup changes due to sensor inaccuracies. The use of the SPC method will not be effective and may be even impossible if there are special factors of dispersion. They will cause changes that will be difficult to control. Therefore, special factors need to be removed first, which will be a prerequisite for an effective use of SPC. Ultimately, only natural factors are acceptable. This stems from the fact that we can't work on and optimize them, thus improving our process.